Warning news. With six people who have fallen ill in the states of Colorado and New York, the U.S. Department of Agriculture announces a recall on bison meat products that may be contaminated with the potentially lethal E. coli.